In the vast, unending expanse of the cosmos, silence reigns supreme. But on one seemingly ordinary day in the year 2023, an echo of human activity reverberated through this silent abyss. An astronaut, one of our own, embarked on a routine spacewalk from the International Space Station. Little did anyone know, this was to be anything but routine. The astronaut, a seasoned veteran of space travel, had completed this mission countless times before. With each step, he floated further away from the safety of the station, tethered only by a lifeline, a cord, both literal and metaphorical, connecting him to the world of the living. However, on this fateful day, the unexpected happened. As the astronaut ventured further into the void, the routine check-in with ground control became a cacophony of static. Communication, the astronaut's lifeline of sanity in the soundless void, began to falter. Despite the efforts of the ground control team, the static persisted and the astronaut's voice was lost in the ether. As time ticked on, the situation escalated. A sudden jolt sent the astronaut spinning into the void. The tether, his only physical connection to the spacecraft, had snapped. The astronaut was now adrift in space, with nothing but his suit and a dwindling supply of oxygen. Back at ground control, panic surged like a tidal wave. Rescue missions were planned, scrapped, and replanned in a frenzy. The astronaut's colleagues aboard the station could do nothing but watch as their comrade drifted further into the void. Meanwhile, the astronaut, marooned in the cosmos, grappled with his predicament. With his communication systems down and his tether snapped, he was truly alone. His only hope was the small beacon in his suit, sending out a distress signal into the void. As his oxygen levels dropped, the astronaut was left to contemplate his situation. He was a tiny speck of life, lost in the vast emptiness of space. The minutes felt like hours, and the hours like days. The astronaut was adrift, alone, and facing an uncertain future. And so the question lingers: what will become of our astronaut, lost in the unending expanse of space? Will he be found, or will he be forever adrift, a human satellite orbiting the Earth? The answer is out there, somewhere in the cosmos, waiting to be discovered. Until then, the mystery of the lost astronaut remains, a chilling reminder of the dangers that lurk in the silent abyss of the cosmos. The story of the lost astronaut will continue to unfold, leaving us on the edge of our seats, waiting, wondering, and hoping for a miracle.